Carol Landis established her reputation as a competent actress and singer based on a curvaceous figure and uninhibited flowing blonde hair. Her blonde locks were dyed, her first name derived from the favorite actress Carol Lombard, and her career trajectory followed a Hollywood screenplay. During the 1940s, she enjoyed a stream of successful motion pictures. She married four times and had a relationship with studio head Darryl Zanuck. When their union soured, parts evaporated. During her separation with her fourth husband, she began an affair with actor Rex Harrison, who was married. He refused to divorce his wife, and in desperation, Landis overdosed on Seconal on July 4, 1948, after sharing dinner with him in her Pacific Palisades homes. She left two suicide notes, one for her mother and one for him. He destroyed his copy and attended her funeral with his wife.